October 8th, 2011.
There she is.
Oh, okay.
She's waiting. See, well, I'm gonna sit here.
You don't cross it.
Surf club board and a white one.
Lights up, he's got one. Backing up to the wall there. Here's 3, 4, 5. Five stepper, hang time, 5 to 10. That pulls it off. Back pedals down smoothly, hangs on, grabs a little loss of control there, grabs it there. But enough to green drive by White there. Stay quick and look away. Orange is up.
Nice,
he's got his up dial messed up. 16. Oh, 5. Looking for another tipper on the inside here. Has to settle for a lipper. Still pretty clear day out there. We have a smog on the horizon, right? I can see the Coronados out there. All the booty is out there. Just went for a ride. Dropping into the fence between probably 10 second intervals. Wow, he was drawing the line there. That's impressive. Rush takeoff. Has to deal with the whitewater section.
Yeah.
And you to say that really. Right going upright, so it's style. And that was a chip action there. Great footwork. Gets to slide that other foot up and gets a 10. Oh, has to settle for it. Pulls it off. Wow, quick back pedal there. Cross stepping.
Oh, no,
that's awesome. The 5 minute
goes, I
get
paddled out
and wait,
right?
Yeah, because
I think then they blow the whistle.
This is my girl. Going into the full turn. He's aiming at the lift here. Whoa, Green on Parker, big one. Bragging rights coming up. Who has the hottest treasure in his club? That's orange. Oh. That settles off. It's another 5. There's 15. Adam, turn the calculator on. Wow. 10 times the left. Red goes down to the left. Thank you. Blue. Beautiful opening there. Is that the Master Shaper? That is the Master Shaper. Oh, that's the Protege Shaper. He's going to be a Master Shaper now. He's going to graduate now. 70 and up to years next. Yeah.
George.
Black is traveling. This is George's Capella competitors competing us if he's not here. Probably heard that George is going to be in here. That's Josh Holloway. He's picking on a beauty this time.
That's
on the jet for 6 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah. Gee, how did I know that? That's because I've been there in the past too, just like that. Yeah, he's going parallel, Cigar Store Indian Post.
Okay, we're 6, 5,
cross your arms,
three.
Josh. Look at George, he's taking every advantage there, rubber from head to toe. He knows what to do. He's been out longer than all of us. Look at this. Orange is perched in the pocket. Like a bird, singing for some food.
That's yellow. Nice.
Yellow. Swinging it on the tail. Ready for another trip to the nose? Nope. Right here. Whoa, a bob. Gets a bob, gets stressed. We haven't seen one of those. White, yellow, and orange. White, blue. White, blue. White or blue up. Blue's up. Those guys looking for some lip. That's how well you look on the slow part the way here. That's the judges. Up. Goes right. Takes a little cross step up. And another couple quick cross steps. Survives the drop. She does. She's going left. Here she comes. He's up on the nose. Beautiful perch up there. Gonna do it again. Yep. Another perch. That's what Longhorn's about. He has to yield the green. He's the deepest. Green lays the rail over. And Orange is probably going left on this wave here. He's right with the lip where it's just starting to flutter. Here he goes. He's a goofy foot facing the wall there. Oh, big rail turn there. Lays it over. Gets all the pins out. Snap up the face. Here he goes. He's going to lay it up. Oh, catches an edge. Strong enough to power through. Catching the edge on the flat part of the wave. And a big tail launch. He's got the wave. He's already done a turn. Blue's on the nose. White's on the tail and the rail. Remember, blue got up first, so he does have priority. White goes above the lip there. Extends himself out. Can't hang on. He doesn't have a paddle in his hand straight in front of the tip.
You need to go over there with the guy in the Speedos and hang out by him, please. You two guys need to move a little bit away down from the south. Stay away from our competitors with the jersey on. We appreciate that. We don't have to send out the PB Surf Club guys. 12 and under, Dana Hootie boys. This is Yola. Yola's looking like a powerful little regular foot there, taking command of that tank. And there's a direction change, so another... Look at that. Red with a fade takeoff to a perch 5 to 10. Oh, that's beautiful. Classic longboarding at its best right there. Red, another walk on the wild side, cross-stepping. There's a stretch 5. There's a 10 to an arching 10. Wow, that's nearing perfection there. That's an excellent move. Blue running down the line. Running on the nose. Oh! Yellow tipping in. So the women are next, 20 to 34 years of age. 20 minute heat, 10 wave, top 2. Blues up, overhead wave. When it flares, it just drains it. Oh, Red's up with a stylish drop cross knee cutback. Tips in, gets the 5. Top drops into the white water of the nose. Showing the control factor. Missing out on the end connection. After that, Masters 40 to 49. Regina Moore, Regina Moore.
That's Mike Myers.